This is the story of a young man traveling ancient countrysides looking for new emotions to experience, looking to give more than to get, and understanding the frailty and the notion that nothing is really given to you aside from the very air that you breathe. But things are changing now. City kid influence and colorful accents dancing across the foundations of former communist factories, saying to me that I've been here before, despite this railway being my virgin transport in this oh-so-foreign place. Chopping through the world I've come to understand as mine, like a lion's teeth through the ribs of a gazelle on the hunt. And when we reach Stuttgart, I believe I'm a man of different thinking. My energy replenished with each stop between Hamburg and Munich. Visions of Goethe and Thomas Mann immortalized by the artistic politics of iron curtains falling as certain as rain. Grapevines growing rooted from the lips of the Rhine say, this particular world I'm traveling through is much older than the world I call my own. Today I'm the gunpowder in a continental bullet, a cell in this electric vein coursing through the black forest. My destination, just beyond the trees. A relatively young man, traveling ancient countrysides and newfangled sidewalk technology, looking to give more than to get, and understanding the frailty and the notion that nothing is given to you but the air you breathe. And the trees that hide my destination resemble loose hairs on the head of an old gentleman from afar. These mountains, protecting villages and colonies like a moat, encircling castles of fallen leaders, roughly an hour north of the Munich skyline. Yeah, this trip is very different than any I've been on before. I wish I could transmit this experience through American urban radio and poorhouse shopping malls, to Wall Street executives and stay-at-home moms in the Bible Belt, just to say, hey, look at the world and get off your block. Pick up a book. Stop watching the clock. There's so much more to learn than trades and monolingual grades, to be sure. This ride is special. This countryside is ancient, and many of these things. I do not understand. But I feel like I've been here before. And this ride and the thoughts that come with it tell me to cherish life now, because the only real gift given to you is the present. The only real gift given to you is